She was made Mrs. Bieber back in September. And Hailey Baldwin wore her new name with pride on Wednesday when she stepped out donning a Bieber emblazoned baseball hat after Pilates in West Hollywood. While Hailey, 22, happily showed off her married name, most people were in awe of the model's impossibly toned abs. Hailey's hat featured her new last name embroidered in gold cursive. Though she had just stepped out of a hot Pilates class, the IMG beauty looked as if she'd barely broken a sweat. Hailey rocked a natural flush on her makeup-free face, along with her head-to-toe tan. The rest of Mrs. Bieber's look was made for fitness, teaming a pair of tiny, neon green spandex shorts with an equally revealing gray sports bra. She wrapped a black Adidas sweatshirt around her waist and continued to embrace the brand with a pair of high-top sneakers below. Hailey made it clear she was there for her hubby as he deals with what he called deep-rooted issues in his life. Bieber used Instagram to explain how he's continuing his hiatus from music in order to work on his mental health and relationship. "So I read a lot of messages saying you want an album. I've toured my whole teenage life, and early 20s, I realized and as you guys probably saw I was unhappy last tour and I don't deserve that and you don't deserve that. You pay money to come and have a lively energetic fun light concert and I was unable emotionally to give you that near the end of the tour? I have been looking, seeking, trial and error as most of us do. I am now very focused on repairing some of the deep-rooted issues that I have as most of us have, so that I don't fall apart, so that I can sustain my marriage and be the father I want to be." He went on to talk about how music is very important to him but there isn't anything that comes before his family and health. Bieber concluded, "I will come with a kick-ass album ASAP. My swag is undeniable and my drive is indescribable. His love is supernatural. His grace is that reliable. The top is where I reside, period. Whether I make music or not, the king said so. But I will come with a vengeance. Believe that. Grammar and punctuation will be terrible. Pretend it's a text where you just don't care." Justin defended Hailey after happening upon an account dedicated to trolling Arizona-born beauty. A user with a dedicated hate account targeted at Hailey had commented under Bieber's latest sexy Instagram photo of his wife, "You are not in love with Hailey. You only married her to get back at SG plus Hailey sleeps with men like at Shawn Mendes for fame and she's racist. Stop sending Hailey and I these messages, sick. If you love me, screenshot this and repost everywhere." Bieber directly addressed the hating fan, calling them immature and sick as well as calling Hailey the best thing that's ever happened to him. He began, "At Jaylee I's a joker immature. The fact that you have an account dedicated to dissing my wife and I is absolutely absurd. Why would I dedicated my whole life to someone in marriage to get back in my ex? Anyone who believes this is mean-spirited or 10 years old or younger because a logical person doesn't talk or think this way. You should be ashamed of yourself, really. I absolutely loved and love Selena. She will always hold a place in my heart. But I am head over heels, sick, in love with my wife and she is the absolutely the best thing that has ever happened to me, period." The Canadian star continued saying that he's planning on ignoring all the hateful messages moving forward. "The fact that you want to spend your day dedicating yourself to hate says a lot about you, and if this was some sick ploy to get my attention, you to get are wrong on so many levels. I've seen multiple people say things like this and will never respond again to a message like this because I don't like to even give it my energy. But this is a reply to all immature sick people who send Hailey hurtful messages like he always goes back to Selena or Selena is better for him. You have no idea my life and WH that's good for me." Bieber and Gomez dated on and off from 2009 to 2018. The former sweethearts reunited one last time at end of 2017 but called it quits for good in March 2018. A couple of months later the sorry hitmaker reunited with Hailey, who he had previously been linked to from around 2014 to 2016. The whirlwind romance saw him propose in July, marrying the model at a New York City courthouse just 2 months later in September 2018.